ito tayo ng ano, like fish fillet, fried fish fillet. So ito yung mga ingredients natin, guys. So, yung ingredients natin is fish fillet. Thank you. hanggang mag-a.